Okay, back to the next video 15. Obviously the last clip maxed out because I'm using my PS4 as getting my footage. You can only do an hour at a time, so I must have just done an hour and it just saved. So yeah, welcome back to this video. We'll just carry on from where we left off. What we'll do is we're going to go to this drop dead canyon and there's an ARK chest here, so I'm going to unlock places and go along and find it. If we see any storage containers on our way, we'll pick them up. Cliffhanger. Right. Got an ARK. Two ARK chests there, so yeah. Interesting place. Is this part of the side mission? Cliffhanger. Trade activities. It's a bit quiet. How do you get into this? Okay.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Me.
Hey, Lumpy. We expecting company? Delivery's not ready yet.
Just ask him. Just ask. How hard can it be?
Okay. Hey, who are you? Reinforcements? Are you goons?
Reinforcements. That's right. Goons from up north.
The hell didn't you say so? Go round back to the east. This way's only for shipping the felt, okay?
I don't know. Down here. What did you say I've got to do?
I'm gonna
have? I'll shot it. Ice cream, man. Storage container. Ride elevator. Does that go up or down? Ah, must be a back way into that place, I reckon.
Open up!
What was all that fucking noise down there?
We had a slight weapons malfunction, but we're all fine now. How you doing in there?
Who are you? Tell me the password right now!
Just open the door! You're yammering, it's giving me a headache!
Jump.
Seer the Gregarious. Trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
I've only got friends from fucking... $333. Right. Archer. Hang on. There we go. No, that's not good, is it? Like that.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
This is it, isn't it? I've got to come back out this way, so let's go and have a look what's in here. Come on. Arc chest. Data pad around. It's got to be on the roof, innit? That's there. One more storage containers. It's over there. It's all right for crafting shit, innit? Money. Right, that's that one done. Next place here. Stiltown. there, is it? Apart from there. I'm going out of bounds or something. Strange. Must have gone out of bounds then. Yeah. Can I go over there? I reckon that's, yeah, it's out of bounds, isn't it? Can't go over there. I thought I might be able to take a shortcut over the ravine or canyon or whatever it is. Maybe you can't then. Right, okay. Make a shortcut. This way over here. What are they? Stiltown.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Some enemies here, look. dead. Shit. No way. I'm gonna...
I heard your crew took Stiltown. Good job, you crazy goon bastard! I got myself a sweet deal wrecking Strongbox not far from you. Yeah, we need to blow up some old arky thingy in the boxes that Stiltown is holding poo-poo explosives! I need me some of that sweet bada-boom!
A storage container. Lying around somewhere. Close. One over there. Hang on. come on. Where's this storage container? It's over there, look, innit? Datapad. It's over here. It's got to be getting closer. Completed missions. Shut up! Dogs! Dogs! How the hell do you get out? I forgot to get out. How to get out? Gotta be this way, innit? No, that's just a... It's obviously not that way. Oh, I can't get down there somehow. Is there a lift? Must be a lift. Remember I got up here now. Okay. There. Did I didn't come. I didn't come this way. Ah. Oh. Locating it. Next best place to go.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Thank you.
identified. Please approach for security scanning.
Oh, that's one. Okay.
Do it one last time. Good. The higher you are when initiating the slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies. You have successfully completed your slam accession training.
that. What's next? What's this? The location, 170 metres. Give me a little gyrocopter.
It's one of them bandit dens again. Meteor.
There it is. complete. Oh, where did I land this beast? Where did I... Where's the...
Bandit pit stop.
Strange.
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARK 415B.
Could I get this one done and we'll save it and we'll call it a day. Oh yeah, nice big weapon. We like these sorts. This is what I've been looking for.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage.
Auto, yeah.
Accepted. In precision aim, the smart rocket launcher can lock onto a target and fire multiple small homing rockets. Sequence completed. Use the smart rocket launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Oh shit. Put down here somewhere. Where are ya? Where's the data pad? Past it. powers off. There, got everything in this place. I think let's get back on the I think I'll call it down that one. I think I'll pull me here we go. So I think we'll call it a day on that and we'll carry on with some of these side missions in the next video. Do some of these located around here, then we'll head back to Wellspring. This is all on the next video, that's what we'll do. So yeah, thanks for joining, watching, even if it were just for a few minutes. Please like, subscribe if you wish, it all helps me out. Brilliant. Yep, see you next time.